can't believe I'm finally going to get to go to Salmon or Salmon or whatever.
Finally?
Yeah, finally. It's the last place that I need to discover. See, what state was it in? Yeah, well, whatever. Yeah, way up there. Damn, that's a lot. That's a lot longer than I thought it was. This is a 17-hour trip.
Oh, let me go get loaded up. In my Volvo DNL 780.
One of the best trucks. One of the best trucks.
But before I go, how do I bow my seat back?
F4. Really first time doing anything hardly with a Kenworth, doing any videos or anything on Kenworth. I've already took off basically, but I'm gonna wait for you like the first rest stop I come across. Actually, I think there's one coming up right now. We got 5 hours to complete this journey, so. And that's real time hours because this is external contract. At least I think it was.
Lord, it's weird driving this now.
I know. I'll be honest with you. I missed the Freightliner Classic. But I didn't want it like to become stale, you know?
Yeah.
Give me a good chance to take some screenshots while I wait for you. Because all these modded trucks that I'm using, eventually they all end up in my intro video. I just redid my intro video for my streams tonight. Well, before I got on. And I've added some more stuff to it. I'm using all the road. Sure, this is a stock engine, like a default engine I put in this truck, and it honestly sounds pretty good. But it may not be because it seems to have a lot of power. Because I just got to 65 like so easy, it ain't even funny. I'm gonna slow down and wait for you.
I can catch up.
Here you come. See if I can speed back up before you slam into me. interested to know if you can hear the engine shit in mine, because I can hear yours. Well, whenever we're not going 60 miles an hour down a road. Yep, slows down to 50. Got a turn coming up.
Oh yeah, this right and right.
Go back to speeding. No, not yet. Gotta go through the canyon. Canyon run. Up now back to 65. Cop on the right side.
This truck steering is a little touchy.
Really? This truck acts like it's, acts like a bigger truck. I mean, it is a big truck, but it seems, more sleek and stuff like the Volvo. You don't expect it to drive like a big Kenworth, big W900 or the Peterbilts. But it kind of does. But it seems like it's really planted. This is that next gen Kenworth, and it's the guy that created it, I think his name's Frank Peru. I forgot to save the link for it, for the information for the mod. I forgot to save it, so all I got is the mod itself. But the links to all the mods will be in the description of this video. Well, the link to where you can get it from me, where I store all my mods on Mega. I better slow my ass down. Before I go off the road.
Finally gonna get to discover Salmon.
If we make it there.
Oh shit, 15 hours.
Yep. And we've got like 5 hours in real life time to do the trip. Oh. Be careful on that curve. It's a doozy.
Hey, Jake brake saved me.
I didn't have mine on at the time. Behind a Caterpillar truck. Yeah, I can hear your Jake breaking everything, bro.
My clown horn.
I would just pass this guy in the right lane, but I know the right lane's going to end most likely here in about, a mile.
Clear.
I think we're going to be stuck going up the mountain behind this guy, probably. I think we're going to a mountain anyway. Everywhere Where else in this part of the country's been mountains? Yep, and he's slowing down. Have to set that adaptive cruise control up for you so you don't have to hold the gas on these trips. Wow. Under 30, damn.
That's sad.
Yeah, I don't know what this dude's carrying, so. I was gonna try to go around him, but I don't think I am. Or I might. I don't know. I don't know if I'll make it. Yep, I made it. If anybody in the oncoming lane's coming, though, they're fucked. Hey, we need to discover these rest stops. Whee! Oh, this is a do not enter. Too bad I already did it. Okay, well that was quick. We're gonna be right back behind the caterpillar guy. Or he's gonna let us go. Sweet. Thanks, bro. Speed limit is 65. Yeah, this curve, I don't fucking think so. Back on four lane roads, you need to get beside me and see if you can hear my engine and shit. Brakes, 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 brakes. This dude apparently had to stop to go around this turn. Well, we've already shaved off a couple hours. Doing pretty good so far. I got a feeling I'm gonna eat the back of this truck here, man.
Yeah, same here.
If you don't fucking go on.
They won't approach through 65 down this road. Shit.
You know what? Convoy, look behind you. This is real convoy. Led by Deputy Dipstick up here.
And then we got a suicide jacket behind him.
No, I'm not hauling dynamite, I'm hauling car parts.
Or a turf butt behind the one behind me. And on the side of a rubber coat truck, it said Albuquerque, Mexico.
Nice. This truck is quick. I don't know what motor, I forget what motor I put in this, but this car's quick. And we're coming into a town. Where does this other road right here go? I haven't driven on it.
Me either.
Oh, it just goes out to where you pick something up or drop it off. Not a there's not another exit. It doesn't go anywhere else. There's a Peterbilt dealer. Peterbilt dealer.
And here comes the rain.
Bright and sunny on my screen, bud. Comes red light. I can make it. I don't know about you. Sorry, mate. Five's all I can do, by the way. Should be all you can do, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Hey, does my butt look big from here?
Yes.
I figured. Coming up on more red lights. 45. That's irritating. Now I can hear yours, you can't hear mine. I need to get over, but I'm not sure. Yep, you can. It was yellow when I went under. I made it. Now it's going to rain on mine. Roll my windows up. Skin is that on that truck?
It's just a regular paint scheme.
Really? That's weird, because yeah. Usually the regular paint schemes don't have the US, like the DOT numbers and shit.
Oh, it's those are like little stickers, that little add-ons.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know you could do that. How do you do that?
When you go to the side, you'll have a couple of dots on the side of the sleeper.
Oh. Hmm. That's probably just for that truck, though.
Probably.
I ain't never seen it on any other ones. Hey, look. Is that that Home Depot where I got stuck?
Yes.
Don't be brave, motherfucker.
Don't do it. Lord, this is a long rain shower.
It just started for me.
It's still raining for me.
I think we gotta get over.
If you wanna wait, I'll let you in.
Okay. I don't know if you're gonna get a chance. We gotta go. We need to be, here we go. Yeah, we gotta go this way. Thank you, sir. You're a scholar and a saint, and I love you. I think I've found the flaw in this mod.
Well,
I don't think it has headlights. Or at least I don't see them yet.
I mean, I see them on my end.
Oh. I see them now. Just has to get dark enough to see them. Oh yeah, bud. Bypass. Let's just do 75 now, but I'm afraid I can't.
I can't.
Might want to start slowing down because we got trucks in front of us. But I'm going to get back over in front of you real quick. Do I have enough room to get in front of you?
I'm right here beside you.
Oh, okay. Well, this Coca-Cola truck's gonna slow me down, so. My adaptive cruise control decided not to work. That was almost interesting. me. Whopper button and almost detached his fucking trailer. What's your fuel looking like?
A full tank.
Still?
Yeah.
Damn, I've used almost a quarter.
The next rest stop will stop so you can topper off.
Yeah, okay.
Taking exit 157.
10-4. Bright slide up your cab from here?
No.
Okay, good. Because I can't really see shit. I guess I could turn my case light, my computer case lights off. Don't need those right now. Exit up next?
Nope.
That's mine.
Right here?
Yep.
It'll make you going straight.
It wants, yeah, well, we could have. It's detouring me for some reason through the town. Freaking stupid. Just go straight across.
Yeah.
I'm not going through the freaking town when I don't need to. Ain't no point in it, bro.
Nope.
stuck behind a fucking bucket truck. The Kenworth logo on my steering wheel seems to glow. Like they were asking for death.
Got over in the left lane and then got right back in the right lane because the left lane ends.
Sounds like your typical drivers.
Sunday drivers.
Slow down, we're going into a town, I guess.
Going through Provo.
Fuck. It wants me to turn. I don't know, I can't give directions. You're in front, so just go whichever way you want to go. If I don't see which way you go before I don't make the right turn, oh well. I can't give directions from the back seat, bro.
At red light, we make it look bratty. To get back on the onto the interstate.
Well, I'm gonna be behind, so yeah. Next rest stop we find, I need to stop off and go ahead and top off my fuel anyway.
And pull.
Made the wrong turn, didn't you?
Yeah, I was like, pay attention, motherfucker, and I almost didn't make the right one either. I'm coming, boy, clinch your ball.
You behind me?
No, I'm far behind you. I am way far behind you at this point. I'm just now passing the 10600 south sign.
Damn.
Yeah, let's see, what sign is this? Yeah. I didn't get the exit number. I just passed exit 293.
Some of that white line fever. It's not the truck, it's the road underneath.
This is where I get confused. I don't know what exit I'm supposed to be on.
Got to stay on the left side. The three lane exit.
Huh?
It should have been like a little curve.
Okay.
Damn.
Look, I'm just gonna stay in the right lane. pray for the best.
I have yet still passed a gas. Can't come to the gas station.
I know, right? Weird.
I guess it's not meant to be. Got one.
Well, I got shit that's gotta go places, so,
Exit
362. 362. That's 339, that's not it.
We haven't visited yet.
Nice. I'll get there someday.
Someday.
One of them weird exits. I hit the stop sign. I don't know if that goes all the way around or not. I'm cutting through here. A car just plowed right into the back of my trailer. It's fucking hilarious.
There's an incident at the red light.
Really?
My bus rear-ended a truck.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. It's this way. These exits and shit are so confusing. Is Is this like in real life?
I hope not.
Do these exist in real life? If so, that's fucking horrible.
I think so when they're doing the bridge. Because when they was redoing Connector 3's bridge, yeah, it was a chaotic clusterfuck.
Damn, 6 hours left. Well, a little bit more than 6 hours, but whatever. It says that you're passing my exit right now.
Exit 379.
Oh, okay.
Go around them?
No. They'll figure it out eventually. Maybe. They got to swap insurance details, you know, all that shit. I need to check my text messages. Anymore. Well, I guess they're all going around. Yeah, this is a big line of traffic. Like, huge line of fucking traffic. Have you looked behind you?
Jesus. I'm getting 31 per frame. Frame per second.
I get 46. My case isn't hot yet, though. Or warm. Alright, fuck it. Turn, shoulder it. Let's go. Figures he'd start moving as soon as we did this. Yeah, you can just eat a big old fat one there, buddy. Some bullshit. Thinking lately about selling everything I own and buying a camper. Just like staying gone, you know, just go live in a campsite or something. Probably be pretty peaceful if I had to guess.
But like if you camp on like the U.S. Corps campgrounds.
Yeah.
You going to stay there for 14 days at a time?
Yeah, then I moved to a different one.
Five hours left.
Five and a half. next exit. That's what mine says anyway.
And forward.
We need to discover that truck stop too.
Already did.
I haven't. Broke something, or you like smash your truck into something. Oh, this doesn't connect. It's like I'm driving over the curb. Yeah. I gotta discover the other side. Damn, I can hear that thing all the way over here. Back on the interstate, but okay, I'll follow you. Unless you want to cut down, I guess you're cutting down. It's weird how it wanted me to turn the other way a second ago, right? It can't make up its freaking mind.
That's why I was going to go straight.
I know. I know.
You said that.
And then it's like, no, you can just go back. You just go back out of the way you came. You just go ahead and continue on your normally scheduled route.
Bypass control. I mean, way station. Bypass.
Bypass. This is a road right here I've never driven.
Other. comes the rain. Foggy. Shit.
Yeah, it is pretty foggy.
That's new.
God bless the rains down in Africa, because they didn't like the vampire problem. I don't know the real words, so I just have to make something up. Jeez, yeah, this is foggy.
This is new.
Yeah, well, little challenge. Little challenge never hurt us before.
Nah.
When it comes to this game anyway, the challenges are kind of accepted. Oh, you wanna come help me remove one of these buttons tomorrow?
Sure.
I gotta make some kind of plate to fit in there to house the LED and then figure out a way to shine it up on my buttons without blinding me. Just under four hours to go. This exit up here is next.
Buggity, buggity.
Sound glitches, man. One minute I can hear the rain, next minute I can't hear the rain. It's weird. Yeah, I can't see much either. I can't see to get out.
I have to go in third person just to...
I'm in third person, I still can't see. Good luck, everybody else. It'd be a good time for wee-woo lights. Thank you. try that brutal weather mod again too sometime. Crashed the game last time, but maybe it'll work next time. Okay, the fire truck that was in front of me just fucking disappeared. Completely just Houdini. Just Casper the Friendly fucked off, okay?
Oh god.
What?
The what I fucked up today is in front of me.
Uh-oh.
Please don't fuck nothing up.
It's their job, man. This is a long rainstorm.
Yeah, I know.
I'm down to like 39 frames per second.
34.
Jesus. Apparently we're stopping. The weather's kind of clearing up.
Finally.
Fiddle with the switches. Oh, under 2 hours.
was calling me.
Oh, you better park that bitch. Mama's calling you a bitch. Your mom is up this back on the road now. I'll let you go up past first. Caesar's truck just pulled out right in front of me. I didn't hit it. Should have hit it, but didn't hit it.
82 minutes left.
I can taste that salmon now.
I can smell it.
Driver Christine brought in $23,000.
How much you say it was?
$23,000.
How much you say it was? $80,000. That was. What are we doing it for? For the money, for the glory, and for the fun.
Ooh.
Mostly for the money.
My driver Jennifer just brought home $15,000.
Nice.
And she leveled up. Look at that. Just winning constantly over here.
All I do is win no matter what.
Well, Jennifer, I'm just saying, I'm the best there. I'm the best fucking one there was.
I wake up
in the morning and I piss excellence.
Nobody can hang with my stuff. That's the best there is.
I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up.
Yeah, Hagrid from
yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I posted about that this morning. Being a wizard did not save him. Oh my god, we're almost there. My butt's killing me. Oh, it's only 9:25, man. Get me a snack and do me another run. Discovered Salmon. Yay. I've discovered all this fucking state now.
Finally.
I'm gonna go buy another one.
I am with the...
Ford dealership needs all these fucking Napa parts. We just sit here and watch Justin back this in.
With all cameras, with all mirrors.
All mirrors. I'm probably not going to do that.
Like a glove.
Take my strong hand. My strong gold hand.
Nice. I highly doubt I could do it with all mirrors. I'll try it. Probably not gonna work. I can't hardly see shit in my mirrors. See if I can do this. Am I close? No. Well, kinda. It's not as perfect as yours, but I did it with all mirrors. So you can fuck right off.